This is a unique mobile application created to provide financial services for both serving and retired police officers and the general public at large. The Nigeria Police Force Microfinance Bank PLC was set up to provide financial services such as retail banking, loans and advances, financial advisory and other allied services to both serving and retired police officers of the Nigeria Police, its auxiliary institutions and the general banking public. The bank, which commenced operation on the 19th of May 1993 from a single branch, has since expanded its network across 35 branches across Nigeria. Over the years, the bank has shown resilience, which has reflected in its consistently positive performance as one of the leading microfinance banks in the country. Globally, banking is rapidly evolving technologically in the quest to improve on services rendered to customers and to realize the vision of its establishment. The Nigeria Police Force Microfinance Bank found it expedient to develop a mobile banking application, agency banking, and the use of USSD to meet customers' needs. The board of directors and management through this digital banking platform have made a clear statement which assured customers of ultimate satisfaction and improvement in the business and general operation of the bank. They have also effectively aligned the operation of the bank to the rapidly advancing technological dynamics in the banking industry. Customers will now be able to perform key banking operations through the mobile banking applications being launched today from the comfort of their homes, digital devices, or through the bank's accredited agents. The main goal of this mobile banking application is to reduce delay in transactions and improve operational efficiency. The mobile banking application will no doubt improve interaction with customers, deliver their needs speedily, and also provide ways of making internal functions more efficient. And by this development, assure that the bank will continue to aim for greater heights in order to meet the needs of customers, particularly the personnel of the Nigeria Police Force.
I want to start by particularly thanking the Inspector General of Police on behalf of the board and management of the MPF Microfinance Bank, PLC, for accepting our invitation to officially launch the bank's mobile banking application, USSD, and agency banking. This achievement comes at a time where customers demand timeliness, flexibility, and convenience in carrying out financial transactions. The deployment of the e-banking channels is a milestone in our drive to leverage technology for providing our banking services in line with the 3 years strategic plan, and also improve our products and services to our customers, who are majorly officers and the men of the Nigeria Police Force, and also the public in general.